1. Download invoices based on transactions. Go to My Wallet. My Invoice. Select the right time frame or order type to search for the transactions. Please first edit the billing address before downloading an invoice. If you enter your company name in the section, first name, or last name, it will show up on the invoice. You can use transaction ID, order ID, or store order number to find the exact payment record. The transaction ID is only available on the page, My Invoice. Please do not mix up with the transaction numbers on page, Billing History. These transaction numbers on billing history below can't be used to identify the record on page, My Invoice. By order ID, please find the order ID on page, SourcinBox Orders. You can only query invoices for orders that have already been paid. By store order number. Please find the store order number on page, SourcinBox Orders. Click View Detail. Then you'll have a preview of the invoice. You can save the invoice as a PDF. 2. Download invoice based on the date. Go to Transaction Record. Choose the right time frame and click Create a Report to download invoices for multiple transactions.